I can remember those Romanesque capitals in churches from that time very well. And I think it was then that I bought a book of 18th century French drawings. And I think it was in the Place Gambetta in Bordeaux. I still have it anyway. But there were two... Sorry, I've forgotten to mention. There was a previous... When I was at school, I bought a copy of a book of the lithographs of Daumier, which I still have, and the 18th century French drawings I still have. So that sort of... That was part of the French influence. And I also, from then, I had a little sort of economy book of French posters at the end of the 19th century, which had got posters, I mean, pictures, I mean, just little pictures in, really, you know, not a lavish coffee table book. But it's quite interesting because you can get it out of there, and you've got posters by Cappiello and Stein and those people whose names came to mean more to me later on. And then if I look back, I saw that I got them in this little book.